Mark Webber literally found himself in the hot seat during the 2004 Japanese Grand Prix at Suzuka. The temperature in the cockpit of his Jaguar R5 was steadily intensifying as the race developed, and his mechanics couldn't work out what was wrong. They tried everything they could to help, even throwing a bucket of water into his seat during a pit stop. But with temperatures rising and his buttocks burning, he pulled into the pits and